Hello and welcome to Jobs and Off-Campus Drive, my friends. In this video, we'll see the opportunity coming from a Cerner. They are hiring a software engineer. This is for Kolkata, and let us see, web development is required. Qualification is at least 4 years total combined. Higher education is required. Anybody who is fresher, experienced, can apply. So because they are, if you are from a computer engineering, software engineering, computer science, any computer engineering branch, like anybody having a computer science graduation, like they have participation in computer field in it, at least for 1 year, they can apply. Experience working in Java is required. Groovy on Rails, SQL servers, web services, Acquia, Jenkins, Gradle, Jira. So all these requirements are there, and you can apply here. So preferred qualification is required is a 1 year experience in a healthcare domain, because they will be developing a software for a healthcare, might be their requirement. So preferred qualification is they are asking upon. So any other requirement is not there. So basically, I want that you should join a Telegram channel. This is a Telegram channel of now there are a lot of links in at my dump. You know that these applied AI courses and all these things I have on the daily basis I am giving, like Python, Java in Hibernate, all these things I am daily basis giving you. So you can join here. Otherwise, you can join this channel that Off Campus Drive. There is a lot of links available on Off Campus Drive. You can see here. So according to your qualification and criteria, you can apply directly. So no need to come on a YouTube, because nobody on a YouTube can tell you exact openings of all the openings which are available for today. So so guys, that's all for this video. And you can see here, like, job description is there. You are hired for a software engineer for your IP addressing or IP engineering organization. So to analyze design, code and debug, these are all requirements of a software engineers you can apply. So in additional information, that is a virtual job eligible, no, this you have to present, you have to go to office, and this is a present scenario. If they will be telling you for work from home for some days, that is okay. Otherwise, they you have to relocation assistance is available. So you can try out these options. So other options are also available, like communication partner is available, managing clinical search, technical engagement leader. So all these things are available over here. You can just see these job this job and apply accordingly. So lot of links are available on this channel, on this Telegram channel. Plus I am giving you daily videos on YouTube. So just apply now. Button is the apply. You have to click on, and you have to drop your email, or either you have to register yourself in this platform. So thanks a lot for watching this video, and do share the video to others. Thank you.